My name is Michael. I'm nearly 40 years old in 2 months' time. I'm the co-founder of XL4 Consultancy. We provide professional training and consultancy service.
My name is Andy Ekwajing. I'm now 30 years old. In MBA, most of the subject requires you to think critically and analyze based on possible situation that might face in your company or in your career.
There's one subject particularly interested me the most, which is the international business strategy. Reason being that my own company, we actually run on multiple countries. So that subject actually gave me an insight framework, how can I expand my business into international territory rather than regional focus.
50% of the lecturer was actually fly-in lecture. So you have the experience of the Australian lecturer, but doing it locally.
After learning MBA, actually I'm more confident to talk to management people because I can speak management languages and I can actually link technical competency to their bottom line's results.
I learned how to manage people in my organization. As my position and as a manager, every time I have to take care of my team and manage the team well in order to achieve the objective.
All these subjects will actually provide you the preparation when comes when there is a changes, the sudden changes in your company. You need to think critically, analyze the situation, and propose an innovative or creative solution.